How's it going?
Almost there.
Look, we're out of time. If anyone comes in, use this. But save one for yourself, just in case, you understand? I want you to find my daughter and tell her that when her mother died, I didn't know what to do. I thought I was doing the right thing, but I was wrong. Okay, I see that now. I need you to tell her that I am sorry and that I love her more than anything in the world.
No matter what happens, your daughter's gonna be proud of you.
I wish you could have met her.
Me too.
Jakey.
All your friends have either died or betrayed you. The building's completely surrounded.
I'd say that was checkmate, mate.
I've got no problem with you. Lay down your weapon now.
And you can live. I'll let you walk right out of here. You can see your daughter again.
This little business has got nothing.
Take high, I take low.
Roger that.
Good luck.
All units, attack! Attack!
Still here.
So, you guys like working for this colonel?
All right, Vasquez, you read me.
Vasquez!
You there?
You awake? You okay? Don't you fall asleep on me yet. I got plans for you.
It's almost done. We'll have control of the drone soon.
Ah, good! We should have control of the drones.
Beautiful.
Beautiful, my friend. Isn't this guy beautiful? Where are you going?
I have some unfinished business to take care of.
This fucking guy. You believe this guy? I love him!
I love him.
You don't recognize me, do you?
Jakey, where are you? Why are we playing these games? I don't have to kill you, you know. I always thought you had real talent. I could still use someone like you. Come work for me. We could do a lot together.
Yeah.
That's right. Come on, motherfucker.
What are you doing this for, Jake? Your country? You think your government cares about you? Open your eyes. You can't trust the government. The politicians are all controlled by corporations. Bought and sold, Jake. Makes you wonder, doesn't it? If we haven't been fighting and dying for our governments, then who have we been suffering for? Profiting off the blood we spill. And when do we get ours?
Once upon a time, you knew my brother in Kandahar. You killed him with your bare hands to save a whore. You raised your hand against my family. I'm here to restore the order. Whatever he suffered, you're gonna suffer worse. You know, I like Colonel Irving. But he's too serious. He comes to me, he says, General, I have an army. I want an air force. I want you to help me, blah, 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 blah. So I said to myself, go see what this crazy white man wants. Then he tells me about this secret place. So I said to myself, General, baby, what the fuck do you want with an airplane when you can have the bomb? People have been dropping bombs on me since I was a boy. So I think to myself, as long as we have the bomb, we may as well drop it. How about New York City?
Did you make it to that gun?
Yeah.
Wait for my go.
The world's tearing itself apart. The government spent millions training us. Everyone's gonna need an army soon, Jake. Let's cash in. You dedicated your life to two wars. What do you have to show for it? You barely even know your own family. You lasted 3 days in the outside world before you killed someone. This is who you are. This is all you have. If war is business, then come with me and own the company.
No thanks. I'm retired.
You know, I was born in the mother of all battles. It was beautiful.
Wait, Michael.
Indulge me. You owe me one, dear brother.
He died like a coward. Begging.
How dare you?
No!
What took you so long?
What happened?
You got shot.
Badass.
Thank you.